Pastor Dan, are you ready to take down some giants?
Brother, you don't know me. I'm from the streets. 95th and Cicero, White Castle. What? What? Woo! Yeah!
Hey, I asked, right?
You know, there's a new movie out called How to Train Your Dragon. And everybody's been talking about being a dragon slayer. But tonight, SGM is about to drop it like it's hot for Jesus tonight up in here to tell you, we ain't no dragon slayers. We are giant slayers, for the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but they are mighty through God to the pulling down of every stronghold. Wait a minute. If you're ready to slay some giants in your life, some giants of addiction, some giants of poverty, some giants in your life, you better get up and make him do what he do right now. Let's go!
Come on, let's rock it out! It's in me to do everything it takes to get to my destiny. God is on my side. I don't have to be afraid of the enemy. I've got my father's DNA.
You better say, Phil.
Like David, Caleb, Jesus, I know just what to say. I'm not intimidated by the enemy's sight and sound, cause I'm too anointed and he is going down. Come on now. Don't try to estimate my ability. I've got strength and power and authority. Don't let your eyes fool you when you look at me, cause there's more to me than what you see. Hey, I'm a giant slayer. Come on, Pastor Man. Hey, I'm a giant slayer. Go ahead, take it. Push it back, sir.
I'll push back.
Yeah, yeah.
The attack that comes when I'm close to my destiny. Yeah. I'll find my battle in the valley. Then I'll stand up on my mountain in victory. I won't look back anymore. For the prize of the high call, I will rest award. It doesn't matter what it is. I can do all things through Christ because I am his.
Don't try to estimate my ability. I've got strength and power and authority. Don't let your eyes fool you when you look at me, cause there's more to me than what you see. Come on, say it all together.
I'm a giant slayer. I'm a giant slayer.
Wave it like you really do care. Wave it like you really do care.
Don't underestimate my ability. I've got strength and power and authority. Don't let your eyes fool you when you look at me, cause there's more to me than what you see.
Come on, say it all together. Pastor Dan Willis, Lighthouse Praise Team, come on.